Hi, my name is Amee Daxini and I practice and think skin on Sajapur Road. Now, one very important thing to remember is that we cannot cure acne. We can only treat it. And why do we treat it? We treat it to prevent scars. Because acne are here for about a month or two. They subside with or without treatment. But if not treated, they lead to deep scars, and these scars then stay lifelong. So that is why treatment of acne is important, to curb the symptoms and to prevent scarring. Pimples develop due to changes in the hormones in a person's body. So you start noticing it when, in your early teens, and then subsequently they change the pattern. So, we all feel that by 25, 30, our pimples should settle because our hormones are then at a baseline. But in today's day and age, acne you start getting sometimes at 35 and 40, and you wonder what's going wrong. In medical terminology, that's called adult acne. And now we are seeing a lot of adult acne because of a variety of reasons, like the stress levels that changes the hormonal status in our body, causes acne. The environment, there's a lot of dust, dirt, grease, and we need to travel a lot. So that's another thing that leads to blocked pores and development of acne. And the third, I feel the most important thing is our lifestyle, our diet, the amount of water that we drink, and the rest that we get. All these things when put together is when you notice development of blocked pores, whiteheads, blackheads, which then get converted into pimples, acne, and if not treated, will lead to scars. Cleanse your face with a very good face wash or a cleanser which doesn't leave your skin very dry or very oily. So we call these neutral cleansers. They after you wash your face, you don't feel dry. That's the right cleanser. We have so many soaps and cleansers available in the market, and you feel, if I have an oily skin and I use something, a soap which dries out my face, it's good. But that is wrong. It will cause rebound oiliness, a rebound secretion of oil on your face, which will add to your acne. So get neutral cleanser.